To make a thunderstorm in a beaker, carefully pour concentrate 98% sulfuric acid into alcohol through a funnel to create a biphasic system with acid on the bottom and alcohol on top. Now carefully sprinkle in some potassium permanganate and watch the thunderstorm.